Hi, this is Lisa Weagle from Team Homan, and today I'm going to explain to you the difference between a curling shoe and a running shoe. Now, curling shoes are a little bit different because they have a slippery surface on one side and a side that grips on the other. So when you're pushing off, you use your gripper foot, and when you're sliding, you use the slider made of Teflon, and it helps you glide down the ice. Thanks for watching, and for more information, check out goldlinecurling.com.